Hello, future developers. Welcome to another tutorial with CSS. Okay, so today we are going to learn to use the CSS class selector. Okay, so the class selector for styling. Okay, so with the class selector, you need to use a period. Okay, so that's a full followed by the class name. Okay, so as you see here, okay, so the class equal to, so the class and the name of the class, and then you go to your main.css, you do that as you call it using the dot or period. So let's try that. So as seen here, so I'm going to do an example for us to see. Okay, so in my h2 tag, okay, I type class equals to, and then the quotation comments, and I'm going to give this a name, a unique name called Lorem. Okay, so any class or any element that I refer to as Lorem is going to have any of these CSS styling effects in it or affecting it. Okay, so as seen here, the period sign or the full stop, and then the name of the class, then you input the attributes. Okay, and then you terminate it. Okay, so I'm going to refresh it and let's see the effects on it. So I refresh, you can see the effects. Okay, so that's the use of the class. It's similar to the ID, but they have some differences. Okay, that's one with the period and one with the pound sign. Okay, so let's try that with the body. Okay, so in the body, I'm going to, let's try that here. That's in the paragraph. Okay, so I'm going to type center. Okay, so my class is called to center. I think I made a mistake with the class. Okay, so let me paste it here. Center. Okay, so dot center text align. Then we terminate it. So let's refresh and let's see the effect. So I refresh. I think there's an issue. Let me go and look into what is happening. Okay, let's refresh the browser and see. Wow, okay, so let me take my time. Okay, I'm trying to observe this. Let me refresh it again. Okay, so let me be patient and then let me work on it. Okay, so let's see, refresh. I think I observed there's a mistake. Probably maybe I may have the naming. Let me copy this and then paste it and see. I'm sure there's a naming. I didn't name something well. Okay, let me paste this here and see the outcome. Okay, so class. Okay, so I think there's I think the naming was wrong. So dot center, let me take the P out. Then I'm going to refresh the browser and let's see the effect. Still not getting the results. Okay, let me do something else. I think I didn't bring the ending for the curly braces. Still the same. Okay, let's keep. Okay, so let me see Epsom. Let me change it to Epsom. So dot epsom or epsom, so color colon red or any color value. So I chose royal blue and then let's see refresh. Okay, so it was the naming. Okay, so a class cannot start with a number. Thank you.